later gets commissioned, and then we had an opportunity to come back 2 years later to go back to the NCAA tournament. But he was always really special to me because of the way he played the game of basketball. You know, he's still a lot of confidence to be over the years, and I've played here. I learned a lot from him. I'm a young 19, 20-year-old kid when I came here. His confidence grew up all for me. It wasn't nobody that was my fear.
Thank you. Basketball. And I really see that. And Dick really made me be the man I am today. And I love you, man. I love you too, man. When I met you guys, I changed my whole life around. It made me the best possible man I could be. With all my fellow Park fans, Detroit fans, y'all see me playing, I knew it was this dream that I had to play in. I had the great 4 years that I ever could have in my life to have at the University of Detroit. Greatest moment ever. So in closing, I can't forget my lovely wife for 35 years. I've been my wife. But I wouldn't be able to go home tonight. I love you for 35 years, from the ups and downs, all everything. I love you, thank you. That's the best thing that ever happened to me. In closing, this is one of the greatest honors I ever had in my life. And I'm going to always cherish this moment, all my friends. I got so many friends in the stands. It's unbelievable they all came out after 40 years and celebrate with me. That's truly, truly incredible. I thank you, friends, for the bottom of my heart. People, always love y'all. Thank you. And have a blessed night. And now, ladies and gentlemen, to conclude tonight's ceremony, we welcome the University of Detroit University Director of Athletics, Mr. Governor Powell.
Thank you.